I walk out of my building, I see homeless people sleeping and chilling on the steps of the apartment that I live in. I'm not saying everyone's a victim, but the people that I live with treat them more like villains than actual citizens. I walk past a man laying in his own vomit. He gets his food in his garments by digging in the garbage. I beg your pardon, Mr. President, but I'm a resident, and since you've been to office, I haven't seen any evidence of things changing. We go into Iraq and attack, but we got people on the streets without a roof over their back. We've come to accept the homeless as part of our landscape. The money the government wastes could provide them with a safe place to eat and sleep, but we cease to see that our whole country is based around war, power, and greed. We got families on the street with nowhere to go, and the concrete's the only place they have to call home. Judge the book when we don't know the beginning. We don't know what turned them to the bottle or started injecting. We just see dirty clothes and another.